Let the insults and sarcasm begin. You're listening to Raw Mike Richards, heard only on Newstalk Sauga 960.
And now it's time for a Maple Leaf Minute with Morgan Freeman.
Well, I suppose it's been a long time since I've talked to you last. A lot of changes have occurred in the last couple of years, most notably the departure of good old Lou. Things were certainly very different during his time, and you learned things very quickly. A lot of those new faces back then would leave almost as quickly as they came. Lesson number one, just because you came here, it certainly didn't mean a man was going to stay. I remember this one particular time that a good old Dion Phaneuf, why, he got it in his head it'd be a good idea to grow a stylish beard. Well, the next morning, roll call, morning chow, except for Newfie. He didn't come. He didn't make lunch neither, and he sure as hell wasn't coming for dinner. That was the last time anyone ever saw good old Newfie. Now with Lou gone, you'd think he'd get a little easier. Well, it didn't, because the Irishman stayed, and he ain't no cup of coffee neither. It's been 52 years since anyone had any hope in this place. And hope is a dangerous thing for a man, because 52 years, that's hard time. And one can only imagine just who's going next. And some men, they just don't learn. Why, just yesterday, I saw Jay Gardner wearing a beautiful mustache and a slight goatee. I can tell you one thing. If you come up here to play for the Maple Leafs, you better get busy playing or get busy dying.
This has been a Maple Leaf Minute with Morgan Freeman.
You just got your morning drive back. Raw Mike Richards on Newstalk Sauga 960 with traffic on the fives, featuring the best and most detailed West End traffic in the GTA. Raw Mike Richards and traffic on the fives, exclusively on Newstalk Sauga 960.